Assalamu alaikum, my dear brothers and sisters. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Contrary to true believers, there are people who only claim to be believer. Their faith is transactional. If they want to build a masjid, for instance, they want to make sure that their names are all over the place. Any good deed, righteous deed that they commit, they seek recognition for it. This lack of sincerity is not consistent with the true faith. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in Surah Al-Hajj, ayah number 11, described them as وَمِنَ النَّاسِ مَنْ يَعْبُدُ اللَّهَ عَلَىٰ حَرْفٍ فَإِنْ أَصَابَهُ خَيْرٌ اطْمَأَنَّ بِهِ وَإِنْ أَصَابَتْهُ فِتْنَةٌ انْقَلَبَ عَلَىٰ وَجْهِهِ خَسَرَ الدُّنْيَا وَالْآخِرَةِ ذَلِكَ هُوَ الْخُسْرَانُ الْمُبِينُ. And there are some people who worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on the verge of faith. If they are blessed with goodness, they're content with it. But if they are afflicted with trial, they relapse into disbelief, losing this world and the hereafter. That is truly clearest loss. We pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us among those who are successful.